Yellow. I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Help!
Alright, so... I was not in the... I was not in the known that Five Nights at Candy's 4 is still in development. If it's ever gonna come out, it's been in development for a while. So, we'll just kinda have to see. So, I've just skipped onto some of the other fan games that I know. This one is Popgoes. This one was a really good one, from what I remember. Alright, let's get into it. Let's just say, what are we gonna beat this game? Literally. Room shut down.
Shutting down.
Yo, what is he doing? What is he doing? We will kill. Hey, stop. Okay. Yo, what's going on? Hey, get out. Yo. Hey. Yo, I'm tweaking, like I said. Hey! Chill! It's just this Popgoes guy that's walking around. I hope. Yo, stop. Are they trying to build, like, a robot? I think they are. And we don't want that to happen. Because that guy killed us, I assume, at least. Hey. Looks like he's about to go into one of these two rooms. Oh, I lied. Turn that off. Let's look outside. Calm down. Hey! Get out of there! Literally! It's about to go into another one of them. Really hope this is the only guy that we gotta worry about. I see you right there, buddy. Which room did he go into? He's in this one. Shut that down. We gotta calm down. Take a breath. There you are. Get out of here, buddy. Can somebody come in from above? Chill. Yo, I want to catch him again before I look out, okay. Yo, this is... Oh. Shut up, phone. I hate you. He hasn't made any progress, right? Okay, he hasn't. Look outside. Okay, go back. Straight back in. Keep your head in the game. Is he in there? No, he's not. He's in there. Boom. Got you. Literally. Well, it's just literally so you're a fucking commoner, literally. Okay. Oh, he can go in here? Oh, crap. What are you doing, buddy? You see a bird out there. That's the guy who pops up on the cameras to try to make us tweak out. You're not gonna get me, buddy. I know what's real and what's not. Let's peep around. Yo, is he on the job too?
Uh-oh. Where's he at?
Oh, I'm lucky. I see a badger down there. Hold up. Let me cancel this guy one more time. And I gotta stop myself from panicking too. Hold up. Just one second. Look at that guy. He's gaming. It's the badger. Or it looks like a badger. It's kind of hard to see him. What do these buttons do? I wonder. I don't want to press them too much or else... I feel like someone's going to jump me or something. If I'm pressing things that I... Shut up. Okay, yeah. Let me cancel... Let me ruin this guy's dreams one more time before looking. Look at that. Who am I? I'm the bird, it looks like. Where are we? Do we get eaten by something? Hello? Oh, there's multiple ways to go. Left is always right. You guys already know. There's balloons over here. What's over here? There's a balloon sign. This guy thinks he's Balloon Boy. Literally. Wait. Nah, they got my boy locked up! Alright. Is he gonna call me again? Hey! Come back! Answer the call.
Right, hey again. Second night. Hope you've gotten used to your job by now, pressing buttons on a phone. You'll have trouble finding a job that actually requires you to be on one of those. Anyway, I expect efficient use of that phone, yep. Oh, and I'll let you know now, don't start slacking off. I'm paying attention. After your first week is done, I'll be doing a review of your progress to see if you are fit to continue or not. If you do your job especially well, I might even give you a bonus. But I guess there isn't even that much for you to do. I know I haven't given you much to work with just yet, as this is just the test run. But there is something for you to do in case you get bored, I suppose. Since, well, I'm not going to treat you like those robots behind you. So we're entering the winter time. I imagine you'll be working just next week, so it's going to get pretty darn cold for you. And I'm sure you've already noticed this from yesterday. I don't know. I have given you access to the ventilation system, which means you should be able to turn on the heating grid once in a while to warm up the place. They'll stay on for about a minute, probably, but that's long enough, right? Bear in mind the vents go around the perimeter of the building, so I'm sure you'll figure it out. Hey. Well, that should keep you entertained. God, I hope you're as easily pleased as I am. That's all for tonight. Oh, wait, now it's your time to talk. Here you go. I don't know. They already do so much. You think I'm going to send them up into vents and turn the lasers on manually each time someone gets chilly? All right, I'll admit I did try that out once with one of the squirrels, but come on, let's not give them more stuff to do. These guys are already busy enough during the day. They deserve a break. During the night, Popgoes and the others are supposed to be, you know, resting.
Yo!
Oh, and Stone the Crow in the car park. He can't physically move out of his birdcage, so he's pretty much resting all the darn time. Anyway, the vents are only for air to travel around the building. It could be dangerous if someone, especially a plastic-covered robot, were to get stuck in there, or if they touched one of the heating lasers. It's pretty easy. I thought you'd have fun with it anyway. Just get that done and you should be alright. Alright? Excellent. See you tomorrow, kid.
Yo! What was that?
Yo. Shut up. Where did they go? What am I doing? Do they go into the vents? Where are they? I can't find them. Yo. Look outside. Hey! Shoo! Yo, just let me see it. Okay. Room shut down. I think I'm too late though. Yo, how do I get you to go away? I don't know what I'm doing with them, bro. Why was Toy Freddy there? They're gone. Out. Get out. It's outside. Why am I hearing hospital monitor? Which vent were they in? This one. You? Ah! I'm not gonna make it. You! Yo! Out! Get out! You little wiener. He needs an arm, a leg, and a head, I'm assuming. Shut up. Shut down. Turn it off. Calm down. We're starting to stress. Okay. And camera. Still there. Shut it down. Look in the vent camera. Turn on the heat. I hate you. Okay. Bro. That's you little goofy. Okay, there he is. Curious as to what the purpose of these other rooms are gonna be. Like, why is there a camera outside? Do you just have to repeatedly press the... What is he building? Ow. Turn it down. Calm down. Boom. It's back outside. Shut it down. Yo, go away! Nobody likes you. Heat vents to stop noises. Oh. When did that get there? Shut him down. There he is. Shut it down. You guys are chill. Yes! Oh, it's this thing again. I'm one of the squirrel ladies. I wonder who's going to be tied up this time. Because I saw Toy Freddy. Is that allowed? I hope they ask, like, permission to put that character in the game. Or to put any of these characters in the game. Or, like, you know, FNAF characters, not the... Not the Popgoes characters. So it looks like I see a pink bow tie and a hook, so it's probably Mangle who's tied up next. Up. Oh. This place is a labyrinth. It looks so ooky, too. And a cupcake. Wait. Are we about to find multiple people? Chica and Mangle? And I suppose they gotta fit everybody in somehow. If they are going for everybody. I don't know if they do the withered animatronics. And a mic? Yo. Top hat and a bow tie, yeah. Freddy, Chica, and Mangle, they all got. Hello. Oh, yo, you good, bro? It's kind of weird. Literally. All right. Remember, colors call the badger. What? You. Oh, he's already going. Guy.
Right. Hello again. I think I should start off this call by pointing out that I actually made a mistake in my previous message, which was yesterday's main recording for you. I said that the heaters in the vents stayed on for a minute when you turned them on. In reality, I've made it closer to like 9 seconds or something, so
yeah.
Sorry about that. Not a huge mistake, but I should own up to it anyway. It's one of the only things I haven't got written down. I should actually make a note of it now, I suppose.
Something like
during
it.
During the day, you can really feel it. The fantasy, the fun, the safety, you know? Kids
safety.
Can run down the halls and be greeted by the characters. They gather around and sing with them on the stage. They build and print out these figurines like posable toys. And of course, they get to paint them, coat them in a binding agent, etc. It makes them feel grown up. It makes them feel special, you know? I remember this kid one day. Totally heartwarming. There was this kid. He was running around and somehow managed to open one of the locked rooms. The server room, I think it was. And he started messing around in there. Well, I was in my office, like always, and I see this kid on the camera. I start to get a little worried. Now, here we go again, I'm saying to myself. And I was about to go get him sorted out myself, but right then, as I'm taking my jacket off, Blake, that badger character to your left, gets in the room with the kid. Starts to play a little game using the server room's monitor. You know the game Simon Says? Well, it was like that. He just turned it. Hold on now. I'll sort the rest out later. I'll leave this message here. The option should be up for you now. Sorry about this. Yes, the story. Sorry about before. I had to take care of something. I don't exactly remember where I left off, but the kid ended up liking quite a lot. The rest of the day, he just kept pressing his call button, the yellow one to the left of the monitors, to get him to come closer and play their game. It's moments like those that can make you smile, you know? Getting to use these characters to make people as happy as they've made me, it's really something. At least, I hope you feel the same way. I know you aren't here during the day, so I suppose you'll have to take my word for it when I say it's great. And the kid I mentioned has been a loyal customer since, though I don't really like using that word. See you tomorrow.
Yellow. I'm sorry. Help! What was I supposed to do over there?
Oh, you don't know what that game is. That's alright, no matter. For a quick explanation, it's a game where someone shows you a color, like, you know, green, yellow, red, and you have to repeat the same color back to them. Sometimes there are multiple colors which you need to repeat in the same order back. But in the case of Blake and the boy, who was quite young, it was only one. Sorry if that wasn't that good of an explanation, but it's just a kid's game, nothing more. During the day, you can play it on one of the monitors here, with that panel in front of you. A bit more complicated than just a color appearing on a screen, but, you know, same concept. They use the phone for that, too. That's children's stuff, though. Don't let me down with you playing games during your shift. Speaking of work, you should get back to it. See you tomorrow.
I'm sorry. Yo. He probably got another thing in. Go, quick. I gotta look for the two ladies in the vents. Hurry up! Get on my face. Calm down. Okay, vent cams. Right there, boom. Got you. See you in the server room? Get out! Pink. Boom. I'm sorry. Yo, what do I do? What do I do? I can't click! Help! I'm done for! Yo, what do I do for him?
Nothing major, really. My brother was just asking me who I was talking to. I've told you about him, right? The order of these calls might be a bit confusing later. It depends on how I organize them. Right, speaking of the order... also leave an option to finish off that story I was telling you about. And this one should be to explain why I left, just so you don't get suspicious that I'm hiding anything from you. As I said on the first night, I'm trying to be as transparent as possible with my business here.
Uh-oh.
So covering stuff up for my employees obviously wouldn't do. Right, I think that's it for tonight. Good luck on your shift.
It's yellow. Yellow. Okay, okay, okay. Hey, calm down, calm down. Chill, 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 chill. Oh no. No, 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 no. Calm, calm. He won't calm down. He won't calm down.
Get out of here.
Just had to double check. Oh, he dipped. Okay. Hold on, hold on. Green. It's green. It's green! It's green! Bro! Get out of my... This... No, wait. It's pink. It's pink. It's pink! Yo, chill. It's pink. So I think I have it down now. Uh-oh. All right, he got one. That's okay, though. It's not, but... All right. Back to it. Out! I don't like that guy. What's the color? Green. Boom. All right. Green. Boom. Green. Go on now. Dang it. Okay. Don't look at me like that. Oh no, wait, they're about to get to me, aren't they? He already has another one. Oh my god. I think they go up and around in a pattern like that. No, calm down, calm down. Okay, let's clutch up, let's clutch up. What? my goodness.
Shut it down, shut it down. Got the window. Back here, vent camera. Hank, call him over. Hank, then he should be good. We don't even have to look at him. That wastes too much time. Did you get one? No. No, he shouldn't have. They are so close to getting in right now, dude. Okay, do the thing. There we go. Look out, look out, look out. Boom, boom. Shut down the room. Turn on the heat. Look out. Boom, boom. He's out in the hallway. Shut down the room. Go to the vent camera. Heat. Boom. Bam. Hang on. Hang on. We actually might be able to clutch up on this one. Hold up. Shut down. Boom. Look out the window. Calm down. Calm down. Bam. Check in here. He's in there. What's the color? Come on. Red. Call him. Red. Boom. Boom. My camera. Heat. Oh, no. No. Come on. I'm so close. I'm so close. I'm so close. Chill! Chill! Come on, come on! No, 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 no! I'm about to win! I'm about to win! It's 5 a.m. It's 5 a.m. Don't you dare! Don't you dare!
Don't you dare!
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh! Oh, my God! Dude, if that's how the third night went, imagine the fifth night. Oh. Yeah. All right. Let's see who's locked up this time. Wait, no. Wait, hang on. What was that? Oh. Wait. I already went. Okay, maybe a new way opened up this way? Are we gonna like see the same thing last time with like the bow tie and the hook? Yeah, we do, but there's no other way to go. I don't think I went every single way I could have last time, though. I think I just went up and to the left. I think. I don't remember. The cupcake. Okay, wait, but there's nothing back here, right? I don't think I remember something being back here. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. There's a beak. It's Chica. Oh, excuse me. Yo, you good, bro?
Okay.
There shouldn't be a new mechanic this night, right? It's just the same thing as before. Please? Oh, he's already dipping.
Hello again. I've decided to take some breaks between recording these calls. Not many are left, but still, I didn't think it would be this stressful. I've just got some notes, not a script or anything. I feel like I might be talking too much about things that are obvious for you, so I'm just going to wing this one. I think at this point you must be pretty confident with your job now, if you can even call it that. I think now might be a good time for you to know a little more about me. I have a feeling that you might be curious, am I wrong? Right then. I was born in November 1968 in Texas, lived a fine life up until my teens, had no real problems with my family, but we weren't exactly rich. My father was an architect at the time, and my mother stayed home with my brother and I. Until the 80s, we lived in a flat, or I suppose it would have been called an apartment over there. It was pretty decent, I think, but honestly, I can't remember much. I had an accident in my teens. Stuff I really don't want to talk about. Please don't ask. I might explain in a later call or something if there is time. Anyway, fortunately I survived the injury, believe it or not. It was all down to a very generous donor of blood. The whole thing was pretty strange and vague for us, and all I know is a small team of people, or maybe it was one person, was willing to give tons of blood to the hospital, and after an entire encyclopedia of signed papers, the transfusion was allowed on behalf of the procedure being an experiment. I was close to death, bear in mind. I lost most of my memory from before the incident, and the whole event caused a huge stir in the media. I was 18, and with the state I was in, paparazzi wasn't the best treatment. You know? So I sorted out something with my parents, and we moved here to England. So, hopefully on top of being a security guard, you can be a friend too. I wanted to get some of these stories off my chest for a while, since I don't have many people to share them with. And my daughter's kind of busy most of the time. Just someone for me to talk to. And of course, listen to, so go ahead. What do you want to talk about?
Wait, let me calm down real quick. I'm tweaking.
What else have I made? Well, this recording system has over 5 hours left on it, but I still don't think that's enough time to cover everything I've made. It's been a hell of a good hobby for over a decade now. I'll try to go over some of the more interesting things, though. In 2019, I made a self-driving car in my garage. The technology isn't that impressive nowadays, I know, but it was an amazing feat. It looked like garbage, but it worked. Since then, it's been modified to be road safe, and now my daughter uses it. Back in the late 90s, I made a few electric guitars, sold them to a secondary school, and in 2016, I made a video game with Bonnie's help. Oh, Bonnie's the name of my daughter, I'm not sure if I mentioned that. Oh yeah, and of course, I made the 3D printers recently, which helped me print smaller plastic parts for projects and toys and whatnot. That's really it. Don't think I should mention anything else right now. Hope that clears it up. I've been a real busy guy. Love creating things. See you on your fifth night.
Yeah, you got it. So I think I was right. They go up in a motion like this throughout the vent cameras to get to me. Okay, what camera? Or what button? Yellow. Boom. Look over. Calm down. Bam. Might be kinda close. Got the thing. Dang it. Go this way. Calm down. Boom. Go back here. Where's he going? It's in here. They are in cam 3. He's outside. Shut it down. Vent camera, turn the heat back on. Look over here. Boom. Okay. Got a rhythm down. He's going in there. What do you need? Make it quick. Green. Call him. Green. Dang it. No. Oh god, I'm fumbling. I'm fumbling right now, bro. How much does he have? Just a leg. Really? No, he's walking back with the other thing right now. Yeah, okay.
Two legs.
What?
Yo, slow down.
Wait, wait, wait. Come on, heat, heat. Dude, they're going so fast.
He's back in here. Nobody's in there. Vent cams. He's still on. Calm down, calm down, calm down. Turn the heat back on. Shut it down. What color? Quick, make it quick. Come on. Blue. Come on over. Blue. Vent camera. Heat. Boom, boom, boom.
Dang it. Oh my god, they're so quick with it.
So now I have a break from him.
I'm sorry.
Just needs three more things. Oh god. Heat. Boom. Got it. Which room are you going into? Huh? Come on now. Shut it down. Calm down, calm down, calm down. Oh god. Yellow, boom. Yellow.
Dang it, the stupid bird! God!
Oh god, he just needs two more things.
Bro!
Why would we hate you?
Stupid bird! Yo, why is he so fast?
Chill, chill, chill. What button? What button? Blue. Blue. Boom. Look over this way. Calm down just a little bit. Shut down. Boom.
I think he gets limited to the options of rooms that he can go to. As he gets more parts. So, like, he's gonna keep on trying to go into this one.
I'm right. Still check around. Shut it down. Boom.
So I mean, it's bad if he gets more parts, but now I can zone in on him.
Pink. Shut down. Heat. Boom.
See? Hang on, I've got him on lockdown right now.
Come on back in, come on back in. Shut it down, boom, you're done for. Turn the heat back on, you're done for. Come on back in. Boom, shut down, you're done for. Do that and he's not going. Panic levels are good. Shut down. My camera. Heat. Boom. Got you. Gaming. One in. Shut it down. You guys, you're trapped right there. He's not going. Go on back in. Shut it down. Boom. You're done for. You're done for. Heat it up. Boom. You're done for. One in, boom, shut it down. Vent camera, boom. Drop the heat. You guys literally can't even do anything. Literally. Come on. What color? What color? What color?
Oh, that stupid bird was trying to screw me over again. Oh, now we're the badger.
Dancing, we're dancing. Let's see if the way to Mangle has opened up yet. There we go. Oh, they took off her other head. I feel like I'm supposed to be doing something else right now. I don't know. Fifth night. We're just literally gonna grind. He's already dipping.
So whenever he gets apart from a room, we don't have to worry about that anymore unless I'm checking the vents.
Maybe if you're super good, I'll let you mess around in my office, try out some of Weasel Wear's features. Though it's not that exciting, you might be able to control the gang, see what they can do. I don't know, maybe not. We'll see. I'm wondering, since I can't remember how much I've taught you up to this point, do you know about Freddy Fazbear's Pizza?
Yeah.
I think these calls might be getting to my head, but I don't know. I've been thinking of that place a lot more than usual for the past hour or so. Not in a disturbing or scary sense, just... I'm not sure, it's like some pieces are being put together. Freddy Fazbear. You know, they used to say those characters were haunted. There were some murders related to the location back in the 80s. People found some corpses buried in the animatronic suits.
No, I'm really dumb.
Sad. I was a fan of that franchise, named my kid after one of the characters there. Not because after I was a fan, really, but because... Well, because I wanted to love that name.
Something happened with Bonnie.
Reasoning behind whoever killed those kids.
Shut down, shut down.
I have my own suspicions as to hundreds of other people, you know? You should see what these people put online. There's a popular theory going around that the guy who did it had purple skin. Totally purple skin and purple clothes. Sounds like a demon or something, right?
Something paranormal. Sounds like a loser.
I don't know. But around that time was when I got help from someone in the hospital. We, don't know where the blood came from. Times like these when the nightmares sometimes visit me during the day. Ask me a question then. You might calm me down. People online, well, the whole series of events has become a big topic of discussion for people interested in that kind of thing. Real life mysteries and stuff. The murders of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza was such a diverse and confusing situation at the time that people are still finding clues and making stories about it to this day. Hell, even an amusement park attraction was centered around it. The main theory surrounding this guy was that he was a mental patient on the loose, stabbed kids with a cake knife or something. It technically can make sense, but it's pretty boring. I love a good horror story, and that's not how you tell one, you know what I mean? They found something like 20 kids stuffed into suits over the span of the company's run, which is crazy. One is crazy, I know, but 20 is just... Why? There has to be a reason for that, more than he was a mental patient. Also, yeah, they thought he was purple. Someone found a drawing that a child had done while at one of the pizzerias, which showed a purple figure in the background. I'm pretty sure that was the only evidence for that, but it's enough for me. And, you know, the rest of the theorists. I really don't delve too deep into this kind of thing. Okay, well, that's it for today. See you again tomorrow.
Amara, oh, wait, get out. They're progressing! Oh no. Hey. What color? Red. Oh. Dang it. As long as I can lock him down to one room again. Yo, get out of the way! Dumb bird. This hospital monitor's theory. We're actually the guy on the phone. Oh no, they moved. Dude, this bird! Get out of the way before I lose my crap, dude. I'm actually gonna lose it on this dumb bird. Is that right? No, I wasn't. Dude, this stupid bird. Oh, and they're already way too close. This is not going good. Stupid bird, dude. Out. Out! Like, what are you supposed to do then? Like, I'm so confused about that, dude. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, this is... Guys, we're screwed. There's no way. Wait, what room does he have? I don't know which room he has left. Which one would he have? Stop. This room. Oh God. Stupid bird, dude. I hate him. What color? Wait. Just wait. Shut it down. What color? Green. Boom. Green. And camera. Heat. Boom. 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 Go back to here. Shut it down once it goes in. Boom. Look over, calm down, calm down, calm down. Boom, look back. Vent camera, turn the heat back on. Going in. Boom, shut down the room. Wait for that heat to turn off. Turn it back on. I'm so focused right now. I'm locked in.
Come on. What are we going crazy? Whew! Probably cut it close right there. Come on. I'll walk back in. There we go. Go on in. Boom. Go on in. I dare you. We have to let our panic get up there a little bit. Okay, there we go. I guess I lied. Never mind. Wait for the heat to turn up.
Boom! I'm too scared at this game. Literally.
Alright, what's next? I can't think of who would be next. There's got to be a certain way that I didn't go before. I think this way was blocked off, if I remember correctly. Also, I haven't seen Bonnie at all. Maybe that has something to do with, like, the guy who we were talking to on the phone. Oh, there we go. It's also all the toy animatronics, too. Can I, like, touch these? Boogie on them. Hello. Oh, his ear got ripped off. Goodness me. They're beating these guys down. What's good, bro? It just plunges you. Okay, here we go. Okay. He's already dipping.
Get out of my face!
You can trust him. No.
What are you supposed to do?
Thank you for working with me so much. This is the end of your shift at the Popgoes Pizzeria. Let me know your answer.
This... no. Would I still trust him? No. Oh, God. This is so stupid. Oh, I'm dumb. I'm stupid. That... What the... What? It was a nice bird. We saw that guy in the... thingies. Oh, turn off. Okay. So we can't look that way for too long. Oh my god. I'm actually gonna lose it. I'm actually not... Oh. Dude. This is so frustrating. Oh, goodness. This night, this is gonna be rough. This is gonna be really rough. Freddy, get out of my... He doesn't even leave anymore. He doesn't even leave. Oh, they're still there. I'm lucky. Shut it down. Quick flicks. So the bird doesn't give me like that death stare. Oh no. Oh, I messed up so bad. I messed up. Please. Guys, I'm gonna admire. I'm gonna. This is gonna be tough. This is gonna be really tough. I'm not gonna lie, it might be easier if, like, I'm not gonna let him grab the parts. But if he does, it's good to get him narrowed down to one camera. One or two cameras. Because. And then it would be even better, and once again, it's not like I'm gonna try to get these two squirrel girls to go to Cam 7, but then I won't have to click around as much. You know what I'm saying? Because then I'm wasting less time. Because if it's in Cam 7, I can look for the badger guy in there, and then I can click into the vent and look for the, or press the heat if I need to. And then for whatever room he hasn't gotten apart from yet, I can just click into that one and just constantly shut it down. That's kind of what I did for the fifth night. And it worked. Oh my, get! He just... Get out, I hate you. There's so much malice in my veins because of this stupid bird. Like, I genuinely... Least favorite guy. He's not even a cute looking animatronic. Uh-oh.
Hello?
Oh, you can... Wait. When the power's off, you can see his eyes glowing behind you. Okay. Yeah.
Shut it down. He lied to you.
It like it makes clicking around easier, but the bird goes the craziest on like the first like hour or two. That's when he absolutely pops off.
Oh my god.
Please, it's 5 a.m., bro. Please, this dumb freaking bird. I hate you. I hate bird. I hate bird. I hate him.
I'm SpongeBob.
This is the end of your shift at the Popgoes Pizzeria. Let me know your answer.
Oh my god! You know what? No. We're done. We've already messed up too much, and I want my answer for the thing. What does the bird's jump scare look like? That's pretty cool. I still hate him. This is already going downhill. Nope. It's already going way downhill. Because of the bird. Like, if the bird wasn't here, I would have beat this so long ago. Like, it's not even a question. Bird is the main problem in this game. Like, okay, there's gotta be some sort of interval that this bird turns. Nope, there isn't. Okay, I'm just gonna keep him out of Cam 6. That's the plan. Walk in. Shut it down. Then camera. Turn the heat back on. Badger's not in there. Wait for him to walk in. I remember back when I thought that the third night was gonna be the most times I was gonna get jump scared. Remember the good old days. Oh, wait. I gotta click into the vent cam. Alright, what do you want? Blue. Look in here. Boom. Vent cam. Turn the heat back on. Look back this way. Look back in here. Shut down the room. Boom. Vent cam. Badger's not in there. Oh no. Okay, wait. Hang on. Things are getting a little bit dicey. Go, calm down. Back in here, shut down the room, go in the vent, turn the heat. Boom. Okay. Slowly gaining back control. Walk back into the room, shut it down. Look into the vent camera, turn on the heat. 10x back down at 0. Walk into the room. Vent cam. Boom. He's not in there. Walk on in. In the vent. Turn on the heat.
One more hour. Almost there. Sit down, then camera heat. I think they both, like, I have to do both of these things around, like, the same time, like, I shut down the room, and then the heat turns off, so I don't have to sit here for too long. He's in there. Let me calm down. Okay, wait. Shut this room down. Turn off the heat. He wants green. Shut down the room. Turn on the heat. I'm assuming he's in there. That was so frustrating, dude. That bird. He's the only guy I was getting super... Find the truth. Well, I don't think I want it. I think there's probably a location, like, in those little mini games, because we found that ice bird the one time. My brain stopped working. Nice job. Congrats on beating the game. As a token of your appreciation, we're letting you check out some extras. Have fun. Custom night character profiles, development picks, scrap concepts. Cool, cool, cool. In those little mini games, like that one time when we found that sitting in the corner, there's probably one of those in every single one of the minigames that you have to go and find. And then it gives you some sort of secret ending. I don't know if I want to put myself through all that again, though. I mean, the bird was only really crazy active on the... Whatever. Anyways! That was it. That was Popgoes. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. And subscribe, post notifications, all that good stuff. You know, more cool fan games coming soon. Keep an eye out for that. Anyways, bye-bye now.